So now it's split into three sections so you can see more information. And then if we hold down, and then we can adjust light for auto.
Bruises on both my knees for you, don't say thank you, oh please, I do.
Yeah, so you're just going to use these turns as an opportunity just to feel the handling difference in the car.
Right.
You'll feel it. You'll feel either one maybe a bit stiffer, a bit softer in the corners. They've both got a CVT, so you'll get an appreciation for how they're both set up.
Go from that type, might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy. Duh.
Okay, I'm going to stop suddenly here, guys. So, ABS stop. Part of the process is actually lock first, then that, within 4 seconds.
Yep.
So even if you're walking to the car and it's already locked, you've got to press lock again, and then press the hold.
So lock and hold?
And lock, and you hear it, and hold. And that's got to be within 4 seconds. And then you hold for two, and it flashes the next time.
She won't sing this song if she reads all the lyrics, she'll pity the men I know. So you're a tough guy, like you're really rough guy, just can't get enough guy, just always so puff guy. I'm that bad type, make your mama sad type, make your girlfriend mad type, might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy.
Duh.
With this, with the S model, of having the flat floor, with that folding. Folding flat, or very simply you can just do that. So depending on whether you want to have extra storage space down here or extra carrying capacity, you've got the choice. So there's the big difference.
Let's go here and then we can adjust it. So it's got quite a few colors. Choose from 8 colors, and then music plus it will sort of pulse with the beat of the music.
Well, we're here at Kia's all new release of the Seltos. We're out at Ludnam Raceway and today we're driving a Seltos GT.
Even the gear stick itself is really nice to hold in comparison to like the ASX was real clunky. It's just really smooth.
Nice steering wheel. So yes. The GT line, it's all heated. All the heating is controlled from here for both driver and passenger.
Mm-hmm.
And the seats in the GT line are all leathered. And you get the sunroof too. So we're currently out in a field test.
For the guys in the GT line, basically, to activate your lane follow assist, you just press the little steering wheel icon on the steering wheel. For those in the Seltos GT line, if your lane follow assist is still active, what's amazing is that it'll actually still detect these lane lines.
Oh my god,
on our
it's
left,
full like steering. We're currently driving the Seltos Sport.
Yeah, that one's still got the leather steering wheel, which is nice, but it doesn't have the leather seats.
It grips nice.
Yeah. It's really comfortable.
Wow, even I have lane assist. It just pulled me. So we'll see how the competitor Kona car goes.
I would say that the Kona's nicer even to drive than the Mitsubishi.
Mm.
Like,
well, the Kia and the Hyundai are based off each other.
Yeah.
So you'll find similarities in both models, but Kia always go that extra bit bigger. So a lot of safety features that they've packed into the new Seltos.
Yeah. It's good that like a lot of it happens automatically too.
Mm.
And I think just as driving it, you just get used to it.
But I think you're also provided with a lot more options these days, especially in this new car for Kia, for the price and the market that it's targeting. But it's so surprising how big the Seltos is.
Yeah.
For
and it doesn't feel that big a small or drive SUV. That big.
Yeah.
Like,
you don't feel you like feel you're like sitting you have in more a big SUV.
It is that good in between. Like, I've driven small cars and I've driven really, really big cars. And it's just that nice, happy medium.
So if it's something that we were to purchase right now at our age, we could take that for many years and still adapt it to our life 5 years, 10 years down the track.
Yeah. It's a very versatile car. But the Seltos does come in a lot of really nice colours. You've got an orange, whites and greys and blacks, but then you also have the option of a two-tone variant. So I can even see in my driver's display, you have different options. One's got a tension level, so you can see your tension from low to high. Yeah, so I'm veering over to the left right now, but I can feel it pulling me back in. It's gentle, but it does the job.
Yeah.
All in all though, like after us both driving the GT, I think it's really good. It's comforting knowing it's there. But it's just good to have that little safety net.
We've arrived back, we're about to hand over the keys to the new Seltos GT and can't wait to have them in our showroom. So stay tuned. See ya.